Welcome back to Just or Let's Play, I still don't know, Velvet Assassin. We continue our campaign with leave a light on. No, this is the mission, the next mission. Okay, let's screw this, let's just use or assume campaign. Let's see if it is loading it right. Checkpoint.
In France, there was a man whom I'd always wanted to meet. Colonel Willy Schunzel, better known as the Butcher of Paris. It was no wonder that he was at the top of the list. It is just that so far no one had succeeded in coming close to him. We had learned that Schunzel wanted to see the looted art and the cathedral. As ever, he followed the siren call of gold. It was reported that every entrance to the interior of the cathedral was blocked, except for one door which led down into the crypt. However, the entire area was heavily guarded. I had to keep my eyes open, but an opportunity always arises.
And we will get thrown straight here at the docks. So, and did you see there's a collectible?
The House of God. Schunzel, where are you hiding? What are you praying for? Forgiveness of your sins?
Take care of this guy, because as soon as we come closer, he will begin to patrol. This is the cathedral, our goal. So, and don't worry, but the enemies don't fall into the water. This guy will start to move as soon as we come closer.
Oh.
So let's wait for him to turn around. This is the time where we follow him. He will continue to smoke. This is the last cigarette of your life. Smoking kills. With a knife in the back. Zack! Well done, girl, well done. Let's move up. So now it gets interesting. We hear someone opening the door here and taking a smoke. This is where we go up here. And you see, the path is set, and the game tells you exactly how to go. But each situation is solved differently.
I could shoot at the oil pools to set the enemy on fire.
You could, but this would attract their attention, and this is not what we want them to have their attention.
Man merkt gleich, dass du noch neu bist. Ich hab schon viele gesehen mit so einer großen Klappe wie du. Die wandern immer als erstes in den Leichensack.
Mich kann keiner umbringen.
You gotta kill the guy that first goes here to take a view of the city.
Lebendig wirst, wenn es ernst wird.
Paris.
Was soll hier schon passieren? Hier ist es ruhig wie auf dem Friedhof.
Ja, ja. Pass bloß auf, während die Bonzen sich die Taschen vollstopfen, spielen wir hier die Zielscheibe für feige Attentäter.
Die sollen ruhig kommen. Umso besser, denen gebe ich gern was auf die Fresse. Außerdem wollen wir uns hier nur zurück, was uns gehört. Was glaubst du, wo alle diese Schätze herkommen? Von Napoleon. Napoleon hat auch ganz Europa ausgeplündert. Und denk an die Schande von Versailles.
Junge, der Krieg ist nicht ganz so, wie sie uns das auf der Akademie weismachen wollen. Die Wirklichkeit sieht etwas anders aus. Ich mein's nur gut.
Danke, ich kann schon auf mich selber aufpassen. Ich mach jetzt meinen Rundgang weiter.
Okay, now our first victim will arrive. Come here, buddy. Come here.
Das wäre jetzt gut.
Well done. And there's a collectible, nice. Okay. Now let's check out the situation here. So this guy will not move here. So we can try to take out that one. Still smokes. What an idiot. Man, she really is a deadly assassin. So is there something else to pick up? Like another collectible or something? No, there isn't. And by the way, this is a one-way trip, so you can't go back from here. So now we must approach this guy, but how can we do it? I wonder what happens if I push this thing, but I hope I won't alarm him. So what just broke? Are there any cables we can follow to see where it was? There's still no adrenaline, which we also would need. There is sure no adrenaline? Huh. There really isn't. Oh, maybe here? No. So this guy wears a helm, so I doubt we can shoot him in the head. Never tried. But wait, he got a gas mask. I don't know if this counts as helmet. If it does, then we have a problem. Wait, I have a better idea. Now we could have shot the oil pit here.
Ich mach dich kaputt!
Oh, he almost killed us. Well, you can't always succeed. Sorry. Man, I would like to shoot this puddle of oil here. For the next time I play the game, I will remember this. At least we go through here. There should be nothing on the other side. Except for a checkpoint. But now we should take care not to be seen again. So we have these two guys. So this one will soon lean on this.
So ein Scheiß. Darf man hier nicht mal mehr rauchen?
Lantern.
Sollen Sie doch die Scheißfässer woanders hinstellen.
This guy will actually begin to patrol. Oh, does he? He seems to stand there. Did someone see me? No. Ah, look, adrenaline. And I broke the thing before I killed him. So that was making the noise. So now we have this guy here. We will wait for him. Once the patrol's here, we will go into this toilet room. And hide from him. There is an uniform. Is there something in the cabinet? No, it's just to hide. So let's pick up the uniform. And now, look at how she looks now. After picking up, wearing the uniform. Let's change dress, shall we? And now, hold your breath. I don't know. The designer who designed this lookout, he must really be a Nazi cloth fetishist, or else this wouldn't look so sexy on her. Yeah. What do we say to such girls? Eine strenge junge Frau, die dir mal ein bisschen Manieren beibringt. So, the nice thing with this thing is, the enemy guards will start to ignore you. But as soon as you come too close, they will see through your charade and blow your cover. So now we're good.
Ich sag dir, das waren bestimmt wieder diese feigen Widerstandskämpfer. Mit Sicherheit. Yeah. Halt bloß die Augen offen.
Okay, this went well.
Locked. First, I had to find the right key. The key had to be here somewhere.
You must be kidding me, girl. There is no key. Damn it. When can we acquire it? So they searched the body of this guy again? To find the key? Now I feel a little bit she cheated on me. I wish he would walk faster than this. Thank God she still does all the things like crouching, picking up bodies. But honestly, this uniform doesn't make her ass look sexy. Just my opinion. But who I am to decide. Did pick up a key. Pick up rusty key. Okay. I didn't saw it, or else I would have used it, you know. Nice evening for a walk at the docks, right, man? But honestly, there are so many men, and she's the only woman there. If I would be one of them, I would see through her charade right away. Really, I would. I don't know, man. I don't know why. So he actually is facing one of his explosive thingies, so I really love. I really would like to try it out. To shoot at it. And yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'll shoot it. Because in this uniform, she's so loud. Oh, nice! Okay, now we've seen that too. Just want to have this collectible, a sniper patch. So you were a sniper, were you? Wow, those eyes. Damn it. Anyway, character. No, we want to use everything on stealth right now. Just tells us there is a sniper here. So if we should get uncovered, then he will certainly shoot at us. So this is what thing is going to tell us. Well, anyway, we have to go. This thing, let's see what the guys are doing. Stay away from them as far as possible. I think one of those guys will make a comment about us. Oh, oh, go, go, girl, go, girl. He's so close. He could almost see us. Oh, yeah. Actually, we have to. Will make his round. I think he's the guy which will make a comment about this. He would love to get some schnapps. Yes, man, I'm a Prachtstück. I just, no, no, go, don't come here, 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 don't come here. Go away. Oh, no, oh no, oh no, this is dangerous. Time when we slip in. So let's see if there's something here. Maybe a collectible or something? No, this is the room we need to take. Okay. Soon we are through. Just hold on. What was it? Bonduelle, I guess? The Bonduelle song? Maybe only Europeans or Germans like me know the Bonduelle song. So this is where we can finally put off those clothes and go into sneaking again, thankfully. This one, I needed some time to figure this one here out. But in the end, the solution was very rewarding. So we have this German guy here, and he's patrolling. And what we are going to do is, once he walks by, we will take out this guy as quick as possible. Else he would be back from his turn. Now let's go. Knife, baby. We will follow him to a certain death. So the other guy should notice him. Hear my footsteps, please don't.
Junge, Junge, so viel Spannung ist ja kaum auszuhalten.
Come on, come on. Come on, I will get you, I will get you. Stop walking. Stop walking, man, stop walking. Now I have you.
Das ist der Tod!
Damn, yeah, really.
Treffer!
Das war mein Tod, like he said. But it doesn't matter, let's do this again. Anyway. This time we know what to do, so let's do it quick again. nice kill. I guess we could follow him right away, but we don't.
Was für eine Scheiße hier. Hoffentlich kommt.
Yes. Bye, fellow. Okay, we will leave this guy alive now. Wait, there's a collectible here, is it?
Schnaps wäre jetzt gut.
Yeah, there is. Oh, just morphine. Interesting take here. Haha! Say goodnight. But we must hide the body because there's another one patrolling here. Let's get the adrenaline. Nice, I didn't know there was some here, so let's take it then. And there's also a collectible here, which I almost forgot. Was it? Or wasn't it? I remember there was one. This really makes you singing yourself if you listen to the Nazi guys when they are singing their favorite songs. So this door can only be opened from one side, but it doesn't matter since we're gonna sneak up on this guy anyway. No, I just want to try something else. Do you think he will hear when I walk through the leaves?
Was für eine Scheiße.
No, he doesn't. Let's see how long he will wait here. Not long enough to follow him, damn it. Ah, there he will wait. Ah, guess what? I want to quick this up, so... Good night! I had to kill him anyway because he got the key. I don't know if I can steal the key for a ride from his body. I would like to try that out someday. Maybe this is a possibility later in the game, or it is forced upon us, which would be nice. Because I really wanna try out that. So this door can only be opened from the other side? I'm just opening it... Oh, just for the sake of it, I want to say. Then we can go here, because here we can't go in. Should be nobody here. So if we move too close here, then our checkpoint will load, and that's not what we want. So we first want to get the stuff here before we do that. We could hide. There's a locker with a Luger 16 shots. I could exchange it, but will end the level anyway, so we don't do it. Is there a collectible? Just a medkit. We need to change clothes anyway, so let's do it here.
Das strenge Fräulein ist wieder unterwegs. Verdreht den deutschen Nazi-Soldaten den Kopf.
Since we will start the next level without a morphine anyway, maybe we should actually just run to the exit, should we? Ah.
That was his car, but Shinzo was nowhere to be seen. I had to find a way into the cathedral.
One here.
He was probably already in there.
I really want to know if there is... there's a German soldier anyway, so... Let's end the level here then. Wow, and let's see, we found 4 of 6 collectibles, too bad. Wow, there are a lot of enemy soldiers. Silent kills 13, kills 15. Anyway, I will cut the video here and come back in the next level of Just or Let's Play Velvet Assassin. Goodbye.